Hello. Today we have a 2-acre integrated farming system. This design made in Sudan. This is a design of farm dimension. It is about 140 long and width 75 meters. Long 140 meters and width 75 meters. Included 1 acre. 1 acre of season seeding farm also. As the acre in our country is about 4,200 meters. And also the second project is a vegetable farm dimension is about 600 square meters, included also beds and greenhouse. Greenhouse is about 31 or 36 square meter. This is a project 2. Project 1 is the season seeds farm. Project 2 is the vegetable farm. And project 3, it is a mixed fruit farm. Okay. Mixed fruit farm divided into three roads. The number 1 is zone 1, zone 2 and zone 3. The above here is zone 1. It is included fruit farm. It's about a quarter of acre. It's zone 2, it is also quarter of acre. And zone 3 is the surrounded trees of all farm, including the entrance. Okay, zone 1 here, and zone 2, and zone 3. We are used the trees or fruits that famous or market need in our country, but you can use any one of your that your market in your country needs. The dimension between each tree to tree it is 2.5 meter, and row to row it is about 3 meter for zone 1 and zone 2. For zone 3 it is 2.5 meter for each, because we have no other row, it's only one row, and the sun spotlight on all the surrounding. Okay, here in zone 1 and 2, we are here in our this design. We used mango trees, and also in zone 1, we have 2 rows of apple trees and lemon trees beside this house. And in zone 2 also we use mango trees for rest, and 2 rows of grapefruits and orange, and also lemon. For zone 3 we use all of them are mango trees, except the trees on the access, besides the access to the house, from outside to the house. It is all the palm trees. We have no type of, 2 type of palm trees. This is a mixed fruit farm. This project number 3, as we said, this project number 1 is 1 acre. It is about it is for season seeds farm. And the zone 2, the project 2 is a vegetable farm. It is about 600 square meter, and project 3 is mixed fruit. Mixed fruits here divided into 3 types: quarter of acre, quarter of acre, and surrounded also maybe it is equal quarter of acre. This is Zone four. It is animal farm. Animal farm included the alfalfa farm and the shed for animals. We have many types of animals here, included fish farm, as you see here. We have sheep shed. Okay. and also we have sheep sheds, and we have chicken shed, poultry, and also we have ducks cave, and also we have cow dairy farm and goat farm. This is a dairy farm. The dairy farm included goat and cow, and also we have meat here, like sheep farm and poultry farm, the chicken. Also included in this area compost bin for making compost for our land, and workshop for producing anything that related to our farm. And also we have a store to store all grass and something for our animals. The dimension, it is about for the storage, it is about 18 square meter. Okay, and sheep, it is about we have planned to have 20. Okay, and also we have open area for mixed sheep and chicken. We have planned to have 36 chicken and 20 of sheep in the mixed area. As an open area for run, it is about 66 square meter for those two types of animal. Okay, animal and bear. Okay, for poultry, same. We have planned to have 5 cows and have 20 of goats. Also we have shared running area. It is about 51 square meter for run, same. The idea of this mixed shared area for running to have advantage from this kind of animal to others, because chicken can pick all other disease from the land. Okay, and also we put one type of trees to make a shed for all of them. Okay, in my idea, if you don't need to have many types of animal, you can use only one. Someone speak about goats. You can don't use cow or sheep and put all of them as goats and make them delivered. Also, then you will reach the maximum count. Here we have a fish farm. Fish farm is about 31 square meter. Also we plan to produce 2 ton per month in size of weight of 1 kilogram for each fish, because any cube meter can be produced about 60 fish in weight of 1 kilogram. But we calculated here about 30, not 60. Okay, and we plan to have 2 ton or 1.5 ton per month. I think it is fair enough to add the money monthly to your farm. As you see here, chicken and ducks, and we have also planned ducks count of 24 ducks. Also we have boxes of honeybees. It is about 10 boxes to produce honey. It is also, we can add more advantage. This is animal. As you see, we have planned for sheep, goats, chicken, and cow, and ducks, and fish, and bee. Okay, six type of. Now we have the project number 5. The project number 5 is also the fridge storage. It can store inside the meats produced in our farm, and vegetables and fruits, and put it in cold area or frigid area. This the dimension of this area. It is about width of 3 meters and long of 6 meters. It is a total of about 18 square meters. I think it is enough for our farm, because farm is not large. It is about 2.5 acre. We put the design wide from front and wide from rear, because in rear you can put the generator or backup generator, and from front the car can be come near to pick up all of our products. Also, when you are not not produce anything inside your farm, you can rent the space for your neighbor. And pay, they can pay you money. Also, they will add you money. Also, there is a management office near this frigid area. Management office design is very nice, because we designed it as L shape, included small kitchen and a small toilet, and also floor outside, and access is very nice. It's 1.5 meter, the access of it from outside. This is a management office, because if someone need to speak about you, about anything, can not come to house, come just to this office. About the house, included 2 floors, the ground floor and the first floor. The ground floor included the garden of house, and included one kitchen, one room, and 2 toilets, and one guest area, salon, with dining area, and also hall. The stairs can lead you to the above floor. Also, the design is very nice, and also at the back end of this ground floor is the garden, and the garden can be accessed from the kitchen or from the outside. The garden for the family to find good fresh air, and spend nice time with the bear and with the other to love outside. About the first floor, if you come here to hall and go upstairs, you will find the first floor. First floor included four rooms, three normal room and one master room with the internal toilet. The one toilet can serve the 3 rooms, and the hall, and it is a wide balcony. I think it is a very nice design for this house. House includes 5 rooms, one on the ground floor for the guests, and on the first floor there is 4 rooms, just for family. I think the design is very. Look at the privacy very tightly. This is the design of house inside. The house, the road can lead to house from the area outside. It's width of 4 meters and long it's about 20 meters or something, but the width is 4 meters. Okay, and there is the palm tree beside the right area and left area. Also, the road led you to the frigid area is 2.5 meter. Maybe the car can be enter, or the pickup tool can enter. Trailer can enter. Yeah, I think the design is very good. We have 5. A mini project inside this 2.5 acre, and also there is additional something is house and management office. If you don't need management office, you can use it as a small factory. it will be the project number six. This is up to you, to your plan. Now I can left you look to this nice design, and it will be the three dimension view. You will see it after this little introduction, and thank you very much. Hope you can subscribe to our channel and support us by clicking like and share to your friends. When you share this video, like it and share to your friend, you will make it go widely around the world, and you will support us to make a new design, a new farm layout. Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.